Welcome to Jotform, how to display a PDF on an online form. So what we have right now is a form open, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna insert an element that lets us embed this PDF. So let's go to elements, go to widgets, search for PDF, select the PDF embedder and drag it inside. We'll drag it before the email for this case and purpose. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna embed a PDF. This could be for many use cases. For example, if you want to display the terms and conditions, if you don't have a website and you don't want to take them to a link, you can display it right here. Or maybe a short piece of a meeting that you want to do or a class that you want to give, they could display a little PDF for that. So let's upload the file. Let's select this terms and conditions template that we have. And here we go, now it's embedded. So let's go ahead and test this form. So let's preview the form. And here's our form right now, and we have embedded the PDF right here, so we can display it. Here we go, people can read it if they want right here and continue. So they can view the terms and conditions or a short piece of a class that you want to give or just anything that you want to display on a PDF format. Well, that is how you display a PDF on an online form. We thank you all for watching.